Hello, everyone. Hello.
Who are you?
We are the L6 from the Philippines. We are five siblings and our niece.
Oh, wow. So what do you do in the Philippines?
We do have a small business selling gowns and clothes in the Philippines.
If you did very well and you won $1 million, what would you do with it?
We will buy a big, big house for the family, because in the Philippines, we rented a small house.
How many people live in the house?
We are 10 siblings, and my sister has 4 children.
All in one house?
Yes, and our dream is to buy a big house so that we can be comfortable.
Yeah. What is the dream?
This is our mother's dream, our late mother's dream. Oh. And before she passed away, her dream for us is to perform America's Got Talent. And this is it now.
You know, we're all rooting for you. Best of luck.
Come on, be good, be good, be good.
Yes, please.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. But those days are gone.
Guys. Everyone, I want to say something. There are a lot of singing groups. I'm going to do something which I think is going to help you. Lose the track. Okay? Because, in my opinion, the track was terrible. And there aren't that many great a cappella groups, and I think you've got the potential to be a great a cappella group.
They got this! Come on, L6!
How do they keep the tempo? That's gonna be hard for
them. Oh my God, I'd be so nervous. When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun.
By myself anymore.
lost touch with my soul. I had no way to turn, I had no way to go. Left side of my dream, thought it would be the end of me.
Wow. Simon.
You could tell instantly, this is a great singing group. How you just took on everything without the track. You were more unique, it was more special, it was more memorable, and you just absolutely nailed that.
I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed you, and I'm
so happy for him.
Sophia.
Boss is always right. Your voices didn't need all that noise behind you. I think you guys are great. People are gonna love you. I love you. They love you.
Everyone was so important in this song, how you melted together. You didn't get started after Simon raised his hand. I mean, some people probably would just run off, you know? Yeah, and you just took it as a champ. And yes, he was right. It sounded amazing. Well done.
You are great at harmonizing, and each one of you has much to offer as the next. As soon as you took the music away, it was brilliant.
Yeah, it's real.
Wow.
So we should start by voting. I'm giving you your first yes.
Second yes.
Yes.
Simon,
what do we think? It's unanimous. Four yeses.
Mother's here.
I didn't know my own.
They're relieved that it went well.
No, and
right?
It's so scary when Simon stops Incredible. Them. Yeah. Usually so scary.
How do you feel?
If our mother is here right now, I know that it's very, very proud of us.
Yes.
Yes. This is her dream.